Gilead woodpecker over there. There he goes. Where's she? Really calling, huh? Some other tree tops. That's a weird way for a tree to fall. Fell off its trunk and then into the ground there. It replanted itself. Big oak tree, it was all rotted at the base. Probably bugged out. Looks like it, a lot of fungus, but maybe more fungus than bugs, yeah. Out here. The balloon string, what's on the other end? Just the balloon, the latex balloon right away. I'll take the string out. Something's stirring them up because they're going back to where they just came. I hear a whole bunch of them down the other end. I heard a hawk too. Let's see if I see something down here. Wow, what a commotion. There's movement too. There's two ravens there. Something going on. Getting closer, I see birds moving. A tree. Stuff is everywhere. Not much as on this one. Witch's butter. Here. You can actually see where the deer have been. Going through the leaves, looking for acorns already. Whew. Break here. Spot. Some really cool gray ones here. Gray brown. Trail blockage. I'm gonna have to get this out of here. See if I can move it. Mission accomplished. Hard to see some of the stuff laying on the trail when there's so many leaves. I like to clear them all off because I'm usually not paying attention, so I'm on a trip. I don't know why the people are trippy there. I go off trail and I go on trail. But
one lone crow.
Okay, let's go this way. Another spot in the woods here. cool. Some berry cups.